Hey everyone, welcome back. Oh, you're probably all deaf. Sorry. I forgot we were playing a real DOS game, not one of those fake DOS games that give low volume. What? Never heard of that. Anyway, yeah, welcome back to another late night here on the East Coast. How y'all doing? Hopefully pretty good, as always. Ah, yes, the Raven and Lord Bruno. Glad I remembered his name. I'm actually a little bit proud of that. So, Yort alive. I am. Das Boot. That's good, man. I like that one. Alright, so we're out of spell points. What time is it? 2:32. If I rest... Okay, I gotta rest twice then. That'll put me about 6 a.m. Oh, can't afford that kind of cash. Either way. Or, I mean, I can afford that kind of cash, but it's not the problem. So, we're gonna go ahead and do a little bit of a wizard eye. Classic. Get a light spell going on here. And we're going to do our Lloyd's Beacon over to our OP cool spot. Somewhere here. Excellent. I think that's good for us. Now we're going to go ahead and use our... that's not ideal. Interspatial transport box. Was it 23? I think this is the Hell Maze. Yes, okay. So, I kind of just want to try and finish off the Hell Maze tonight, see how we do there. Did we ever try teleporting in here? Or did I just assume it didn't work? I know jumping works, so we can get across that. Oh, you fucked up, game! Never give me teleports. Oh, it's only a 2. Because I will cheese everything. I don't care. Alright. Man, the amount of dungeons I've cheesed with teleport, like... I'm kind of impressed, actually. Somebody actually, believe it or not, knows something about a Might and Magic game that follows me. And they sent me, Holy bonus here. They told me I should try casting this on my melee guys, so we'll go ahead and do that. Holy bonus plus 53. Okay. Hopefully losing out on another divine intervention doesn't come back to bite us. But they were saying by doing that, I should have a little bit more luck damaging enemies. So, we'll see. Hopefully that does work. Yeah, that ain't good. That was close, actually. Alright. What are you? Statue of a water main. Oh, of water main. Yeah, okay. A fabled ruler of the great sea. Plate reads, drink deep from the waters of courage to become an ultimate adventurer. Will the party drink? Yes! Yes, I will become an ultimate adventurer. Damn Skippy. Oh, shit. Hey, you can't cast your bullshit when I'm in melee, can you? Hey, think what do you feel about that, huh? Thank God for teleports. I'm not going to chance any of the chests here. We could save scum them. I'm not too worried about that. It's just I... I've saved scummed a bit in this playthrough. It's not something I'm proud of. I'm not a fan of doing it. So I'm just not going to. Is that it? Well, I suppose it might have been difficult to get here normally. So maybe I... Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay, yeah. So Borrowed still didn't manage to hit this guy. That is going to be an implosion. Oh, we're fucked. Okay. Yeah. Thankfully, it was only the Raven. I didn't want to have to pay him anyway, so... No harm, no foul. Character bonus. Holy bonus. Plus level to weapon damage on one character. Whoa! No, actually, Bora, because Herpy is a level 53, and if we click here, it says... Plus 53, so I'm wondering if that gave him plus 53 damage. If so, it's kind of huge. Heroism, okay, now this is a little bit of meta knowledge, but heroism is from Might and Magic 7. I mean, obviously it was from this one first. Probably Might and Magic 2 or 1 first, but I don't remember it. But in Might and Magic 7, heroism increases your accuracy. I'm wondering if that's going to make them able to hit more reliably. But it's like at that point, right? Like, I've used half of my healer's spell points, making it so the melee guys can hit. You know? Eh. Oh, you thought it was plus item quality level? Well, I mean, it might be, but I would imagine it isn't. But thanks. I always love how you're, like, my on-hand wiki knowledge guy. Yeah, it's got our teleports back. Well, question is there anything else here, then, if we already got the fountain? Oh! Well, fucking apparently. Velocity chainmail. That sounds kind of bad. Leprechaun belt. I mean, luck is good on a rogue. I might need the... Do you already have a leprechaun belt? You have a ebony belt. Yeah, we'll get rid of that then. Oh god, I broke the inventory again. Well, it happens sometimes. I hate it when that happens. I don't know a way of fixing that. There we go. It's fixed. Okay. Grand Axe of Dancing Swords. I think I can probably get rid of the Grand Axe of Dancing Swords. Painful, painful. But it's okay. Feels like whenever you have something like that, it does bug out a bit. But oh well. So you should have pretty high luck now. 213. I feel good about that. What you got for me, game? There's gotta be some more horrors in here, right? Can't pretend to call this a dungeon. Oh shit, world one shot it. Okay, the accuracy really does things. I want to try this out again. Oh my god, that makes... Like, this should... Like, you should boot up the game and it should be like, hey, cast heroism and holy bonus on your melee guy. Because it'll make him one shot everything again. Oh, we're fucked, actually. Well, there you go, kids. That's how you lose a run right there. Holy shitting damn. That ain't cool. Bord, I know you love that gold belt. Your prize-winning belt. You can hang on to it. That's fine. We'll drop something else. Jewel of Distortion. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, go put that belt of the gods on, man. Oh, it's so good. Oh, hey. Oh, wait, where'd you... Oh, Minotaur King. Well, Bora, just... fuck him. I will take that, thank you. I know, my backpack's full. Scorching Shield. Sure. Well, I feel like I probably got enough now to... Oh, well, that was the Minotaur King, so... Alright. Presumably that was the boss. Holy shit, I hate these things. What a fun and balanced mechanic. I love it. I wonder, in Might and Magic 7, there's a defensive spell. It's called Power Shield or something. Do we have that in this game? Is it a wizard spell? Oh, here we go. Alright. Oh, I guess we can try that. There goes a lot of my mana. But if these people aren't going to get instantly one-shot, life is cool. I wonder if that just increases armor class then? Doesn't seem to be. Power shield plus 85. Oh yeah, Zelfa's a very high level. I suppose we'll check this corner out. Have we already been here? Yeah. Well, how many ultimate orbs does that put me at? So, one. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine. So I've got nine, and I've already given how many to what's his face? I've given. Oh, there's a way to tell. Ah, here you go. 10 orbs to Zealot. So I found 19 out of 31. That's pretty good. I have no idea where the other ones are. Presumably deeper in the pyramids, actually. That would make sense. No, I feel pretty good about that. Alright. I'm alright then with calling that a win. Do we have all the hologram sequencing cards? I'm not sure, actually. What was the place before this? Oh, yeah, the undead place. Yeah. The Tomb of Terror. Now, we've definitely done the Tomb of Terror. I remember that cheesy cheese. What was that, 22? So 21, let's see. Maybe I missed one of these. Oh, we can go sit on those now, because we are an ultimate adventurer. That's true. Do we go back and sit on them? Do you think it's worth it? Probably, right? It's in the game. It's got to be. It's got to do something. I'm curious. Oh, de-age people? How old's Herpy? 53. That's fine. So this is just a lot of shitty teleports, I think. Hey. Hey guys, what's up? Well, it was a lot faster to go this way. That's for damn sure. Oh, that's right, the thrones are at the far end, I think. Yeah, here they are. Alright, let's see what happens. The chill of the moonlit mist. Who's gonna sit on the moonlit mist, Baron? Cool your ass a bit. Your stats are up and so is your level. Holy fuck! Dude! Whoa, bro, dude. Hey. Well, that's interesting. Well, now that I know what we know, I know, Bar, that is very tempting. Let's see what this one gives. We might actually give that to you because you are doing insane shit now. Stats are up and so is your level. So this gives the exact same thing. So I think we're going to give one of those to Borrowed. We're going to give one of these to Herpy, I think. So hear me out here. Ultimately, this is going to give him a shitload of spell points, but most importantly, it gives him a shitload of spell points, and now that we know what Heroism and Holy Bonus do, that's going to make Borrowed, like, insane. Well, let's go see if these each give as well. This is the Mysteries of the Graveyard Earth. Sure. It appears they all do a similar thing. Oh god, Bard level, like, just Zelfa's 105 here. Who even gives a fuck? Who do we give it to the last one then? Let's talk. So, I mean, Borrowed is a beast at this point. No denying that. No, you're at 77 both times. Zelfus is level 85 before. So it gives like 20 levels. So the thing is, okay. Putting it on Herpy, again, that's going to give us that massive boost to our heroism and holy bonus. I mean, to put it in perspective, right? So let's do some simple math shit. I believe the Grand Axe does like 12 to 18 damage or something like that. Point is, like, you know, that's the higher end damage. So like 20 damage or less is about what the best weapons will do. Now Obsidian, I think, gives plus 50. The ones before that give, like, you know, maybe like plus 10. But I think Obsidian's plus 50. So multiple. So here's the question, right? Which is better? Do we give Borrowed more levels and therefore more HP? I don't know, that's okay. But that's about it. It would just be more HP but more attacks around. No, see, already saying that, I'm like, that's not the way you go about it. The way you go about it is giving it to... Oh, it turned all my guys evil. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, you could do a little bit of... it doesn't really matter. You could do a little bit of shenanigans with that. Or do we give the Zelfus more implosions and shit? You know? Well, here's a question. Does holy... Okay, heroism and stuff like that does in fact scale. So it will always cost sort of around the same amount to cast, which is annoying. Ooh, that's some tough shit. I don't know. I guess I wouldn't mind having my cleric be kind of OP. And, again, being able to buff just for stupid amounts. Okay. Especially now that we're actually needing Halo of the Midnight Moon. We're actually needing that, Divine Intervention spam on occasion. Hey, yes, it's me, what's up, man? Alright, let's go ahead and grab this shit here. Use my interdimensional... Oh, I thought I almost dropped it. I would have cried. Grand X is 3 to 21. Obsidian's plus 10 to hit, 50 damage. Thanks, man. This is the Cathedral of Carnage. Have we beaten... I think we're missing somewhere, right? I don't know where, but I feel like we missed somewhere at some point. The Dark Warrior Keep. And we were definitely here. Dun, dun, dun. Of course, we have to level everybody up, but we'll do that later. Did we do 20 just now? Yeah, we did. Okay, what do we got? This is the Halls of Insanity. Yeah, we did this one already. So I think we've done everywhere then. 25 we can't go to, 26 can't go to, 27. 27 we can go to. Oh yeah, this is a shitty place. So is there anywhere we haven't gone? I don't know. Let's go to Blazing Heights or whatever. Is that where we are? Yeah. Yeah. Blistering Heights, sorry. Try and level everybody up once I remember where we do that. No. No. Yes. Oh, sweet levels. Now the game is broken. I mean, it was before, but now it's, like, so broken. It's actually costing a lot to level up. Holy shit. Like, Zelfus was costing, like, 150,000 to level. Either way, worked out. I probably shouldn't have leveled up the hires, but... I guess that's okay. Zelfus, what's wrong with your stats? What's wrong with your stats? Oh god, did we roll over? Did we get our stats too high? They reset the zero? Oh my god, did we? Let's rest. Some characters may die. Herpy died because he doesn't have a fucking endurance stat anymore. Yeah, it must be if your stats get over 100. Well, we are fucked. No, that can't be. Stats in Might and Magic games always go up like 250. No, I'm not gonna sit in here. Holy shit, though. What is this? Wait, is it only the people that sat on the throne, maybe? Maybe it's because we sat on the thrones? That would be interesting. Oh, you have me curious now. Thoughts, everyone? Alright, well, let's have Herpy sit twice then. What time is it? It's almost noon. So we have until about 5 a.m. before the day rolls over and God realizes. Oh shit, yeah, it says there. Out of 8. Interesting. What if I cast Divine Intervention? Still 3, eh? Interesting. Interesting. It did say your stats are up, right? His personality went up, but everything else went down. Yeah, I feel like the game did get broke. Okay, well, new plan, everybody. Here's the new plan. Beat the game. Like, as soon as fucking possible. Because we might be totally fucked. I don't know. Which was this? Castle Greywind? Nah, not what I want. Ah, sure, we'll just go to the Fountainhead. Oh, hang on, what if we have a temple, like, heal us? No. No, that just made the game realize that we're fucked. Huh. Well, we did definitely break the game. It's fine. We broke the game before this. That's not a problem. We can get through this together, team. Alright. Let's go Fountainhead. We have until the day ends to win. Or else, yeah, we're totally fucked. Okay. Shit. West, no. Give me like 6 tiles south. 5 tiles this way. There she is. Then we just gotta get into one of the pyramids. Hey, King Zealot. Yeah. Alright. So we got our blue priority pass card. Now, who remembers the number for a pyramid? Let's just try random numbers. Nope. Oh shit, okay. I see what we're doing then. I think it was one by 63. No, that's here. Well, there is one in the swamps, but that's not really what I'm looking for. Is it 59? There's one here too, but you can't teleport in this shit, so I'm not gonna bother. Let's try 37. Bingo! Which one is this? Okay, I don't know. Oh, okay, I do know. This is the first one, but if I come all the way up here... Okay, that's out of order. The other one goes to the arena. We managed to bash through here, kill all the Eddies, or Edas, sorry. We're not going to drink from that, we already have done. Okay, no, I'm not going to take that to the surface. I want to... There's a couple guys here, some heads. Enter database access request. Weapons. Maybe. Time. What about weapons? Weapon. Pass card. Shit. Okay, so we're currently in the central one, I believe. I still don't know what those do, so we're fucked in that regard. As I recall, you cannot... Yeah, you can't teleport in here. Which is fair enough. Okay, what's... Okay, we can break through that now. It's excellent. Let's find where this heads, shall we? We're not afraid, fool. Oh yeah, we can see. We are in the forward storage sector. Okay, not where we need to be, I would assume. Let's not take damage from this, because I don't know how much damage that does. And I can't really waste mana right now. But Etherealize only takes 30, so... Ooh, we can't etherealize in here. Shit. Alright. Well, we gotta take the hit then. Your blue card slides in the door slot, allowing passage. Nice. Awesome. Well, with that, guys, I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna grab a drink. Hype is real. Just hold on to it. I'll just be gone in like 30 seconds. Thank you. Alright, back guys, sorry about that. Yeah, allergies, heat, and a lot of physical labor today made me fairly dehydrated. Not sure if you can tell. So, yeah, I just had to get some water because I was getting a little fainty. Oh shit! Well, I'm really glad because I missed all that. Sitting in the throne eradicates you if you're not an ultimate adventurer. If you are an ultimate adventurer, throne each city level and stats go up. What really happens is the player sits down, goes up 20 levels, and all his stats drop into the toilet. There's gotta be a bug, right? Because I remember it eradicating us before. Anyway, here we go, guys. End of the game. We currently have less than 12. Flash! We have 12 hours to save the Earth! Well, what happens after that? Those fucking chairs we sat in catch up to us and we die. Somebody calls Zarkov. We're going in. The air is filled with the smell of ether and the flickering of colored lights. Like horrible lightning, down the corridor to the left, two robed figures battle among the plasm of magic, so thick it hangs in the air like fog. It is Korak and Sheltum, locked in mortal combat among the sparks of their supernatural clash. Are they mortal combat then? Can they die? Are they not god creatures? Who knows? Sensing your presence, Korak looks away long enough to give Sheltum the chance to pass into a nearby transport tube. Cursing under his breath, Korak beckons you to follow before disappearing into the same transport tube. Obi-Wan, no! Oh, shit. Were these the Terminators? Answer is, I don't fucking know, but where's my implosion, just in case? Actually, you stay on teleport. We're getting an implosion from the Raven here. Fucking ace. Get out of here, nerd. Yeah, give a shit. I'm an ultimate adventurer. Oh, God. I'm an ultimate adventurer. Monstrous statue of a dark crystalline material. Step closer. Barely visible through the glass exterior of the statue, lights wink and small mechanisms move and pulsate. I don't feel safe. Okay, same sort of shit. It's a robot. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, fuck. Oh. Ida, you ain't shit. You know that? You're just not shit, dude. These guys... No, these were the Terminators, right? Yeah, these were the OP fuckers. Okay. Escape pod activated. Identified as firstborn. Escape pod activated. Identified as second son. Intruder infiltration code red initiated. Holy fuck. I don't have enough implosions for this, and I have no way to get more mana. Oh, shit. Oh my god. We're just fucked. I didn't do shit. Alright. I see how it is. Can I Lloyd's Beacon in here? No, right? Alright. No. Primary phaser batteries? Fuck yeah! Fire the phasers! All men to the phaser bays! Yeah, fuck that thing. Which way do we go? Okay, do we need stats? Yeah, they're pretty good. We already lost them, though. Alright, plan B. Can you Lloyd speak in here, yes or no? No. I will be back. I shouldn't have to unlock this door. I used the key card to get in. Oh, we're fucked. We can't leave or something. Oh, that's the arena, right? Oh, where are we now? Where's all this? Yeah, I wish I'd know that ahead of time, Bard, for sure. Plus 80 levels is pretty good. Alright, where is this? Oh, this is still part of it. Yeah, we can't leave. Okay, primary phaser batteries. Oh, fuck. Oh, we need an implosion going right now. We're a little fucked. Oh yeah, not Lloyd speaking, son. I need implosion. So we can't leave. Oh boy. Shit, though. Alright. Let's see if we can... you know what? Hang on. Can we bail the cheap way? Interspatial trance? Yeah, buddy. Get fucked, Shelton! I don't care. Okay. Well, since... Since our stats are fucked, and there's no way to unfuckulate them, let's go ahead and do the smart thing. Let's, That really makes me sad, though. Jeez. Alright. Let's go to Blistering Heights, do our training. Cure our eradication would be good, too, actually. Where's the temple at over here? No. No. Oh, is this the temple? No. I mean, these would be good, but we'll get them later. And we're gonna... Oh, here it is. No? Oh, no. Alright. I lied. We're gonna go back and use the temple. I know where it is first. And then we'll go to Blistering Heights sewer training. We have to train at Blistering Heights because we're, like, a super high level, so... My god, though, those stats. So we set all our stats to 3. Why is Herfy minus 3? I don't get that. Was that just a bug? Oh shit. Need my Coliseum, please. Alright, let's get our levels. If we don't have stats, at least we have levels, you know? The thing is, stats don't really matter after 100. Once your stats hit 100, like, it takes, like, a massive increase to actually have some noticeable effect. As having your stats at 100, I think, is only, like, plus 10 or something, right? Like, it's not crazy. And then, like, plus 11 would be, like, level 125, so it's like, eh, you know. Holy shit, though. So broke. But, like, worth it. Worth it. All my millions of money. I don't give a shit. whatever. Okay. So we are live, technically, for now. So, what time is it? Is it 7:51 p.m.? Okay. Still on the timer. So, Zelvis, I need you to go ahead and give me your Lloyd's bacon. Let's return here. Okay, so that's going to give us plus 100 in everything. Which, I mean, as you notice, kind of a big deal for these characters here. For some reason. Oh, yeah, because their endurance was like dick shit. So, I mean, that helped a lot. We are losing spell points from the stat thing, though, which is really sad, but ultimately, doesn't end up mattering because, boom, Divine Intervention is the name of the game. Okay, we're gonna get our holy bonus. Do we even bother with Bruno? How does he compare to Rudy, right? So Rudy gets 13 attacks versus 17. That's fairly noticeable. Rudy's got a lot more might and accuracy, though. And he has an obsidian weapon. So I think we are going to pass it on to the weight of Rudy instead. Make sure we get our heroism going. Now, ultimately... Oh, shit, what time is it? Okay, 9:11. Oh, God. I see. We'll begin this tragedy with another tragedy, I suppose. Do we bother casting the Holy Shield, or do we just save mana for shitloads of implosions? I don't know. That's kind of tough, right? Let's go back here. So, things we need to do. I don't think we need light in the pyramids, just in case. Definitely need wizard eye, though. And we really want to come here and go ahead and beef up our resistance to all the elements. It would also be good if we went and increased our luck by another 100. Let's see if we can find the... No, that's fine, probably. But yeah, if we get another level of luck, that'd be great. And then, does anyone remember what number I typed in to get that one pyramid? I have no idea. Where is the... Was it not this place? No. Oh, right. This is Swamp Town. No, it wasn't this one either. This is Wildbar. I want Bayfront. Or Baywatch, sorry. Is it Bayfront? Baywatch? I don't know, whatever. This place here. Today's my lucky day. It sure is. Except for all the bad things that happened. That kind of sucked. Okay, is your weapon broken? Yeah, it is. Shit. So now I gotta spend time repairing this guy's fucking weapon. Well, the stores aren't open now, so I'd have to reset the whole day. Rudy, is your weapon broken? No. All your shit is broken. Of course it is. I wish there was a way to fix things. Might Magic 7 you can. Yeah, Might Magic 7 you're allowed to fix broken items with a skill. Ah well. We'll live, guys. Bartle just like headbutting the death, I guess. With his like shit for stats. Okay. So, 30, 39, something like that. Bingo. Okay, it wasn't this one exactly. But that'll be fine. Think I can get there from here? Yeah. Yeah, okay. Well, that's good at least. Man, the clutch is real, guys. That really fucks you. Okay, so which way do we go? We've done the photon batteries. Those take you to random places. Let's check in here, I guess. Okay, so I guess for some reason, with our thievery of 222, we can't pick that door. I don't know. Just say sure and move on. Okay. I do want to interact with that though, see what that's all about. Okay, good. So yeah, it does just come down the implosion spam in the end. Escape pod activated, identified firstborn, yeah, we know that. Shit. Oh, okay. That's nice, having the corridors shoot down. Give us a couple shots there. So is this just... Yeah, okay, this is just here then. That's just a hallway that doesn't seem to go anywhere. I have no idea. Do we bash in here? Well, we know we can melee ED. So let's do that. Oh yeah. No, I don't want to cast Wizard Eye, I want Implosion. The only spell that matters. Okay, do we want them all facing this direction then? I don't know. Pull those phasers, boys. Just yank them around a little. What's the difference? Am I trying to shoot somebody's ship down? Just break in. Okay, these are shitheads I can just melee. So we'll just do that. Okay, we know about all that information. Yeah, we know about that info. Yeah, we. Like, none of this is information that's useful. It's interesting. So there's another one to break here. Again, all we need to worry about is the Terminator. We are getting low on implosions, something to keep in mind. Okay, that's our last phaser battery. As far as I can tell. Oh shit, okay. Did this open up? I don't remember this being an option, maybe. Just never notice it. See, the hardest part is certain enemies in the game, like, we were dealing with extremely well. That ain't good. Eradicated. He's almost out of spell points anyway, but still not great. Some enemies, like, you can only deal with just shitloads of, like, awesome melee prowess. And now it's like, oh. Like, once you get to the pyramid, like, every other enemy, it's like melee them, kill them, especially with this holy bonus and heroism thing. But then here it's like, oh, sorry, do you have implosion spam? Because that's the only way you get through the pyramids. And it's like, oh, shit, I didn't plan. Oh, what? Since when does divine intervention not work on eradicated people? All right. Fucking annoying. It's not the end of the world, right? We can get around it. It's just not ideal. Okay, the day ended. That's not good. Now our stats are back down the dick. And Herpy's gonna die. At least he's back awake. That's the main thing. Yes, I will recast Wizard Eye, thank you. Alright, what do you guys say? Yes, we know. I know about. Oh, shit. Congratulations, only masters of might and magic possess the power to reach this terminal. Include the secret word K-Tau when you register to escort the ancients to receive a special reward. Might Magic 3, Isles of Terror, designed and directed by John Van Cannon. Game design. Is this the credits? Yeah. Okay. Guys, you're acting like I beat the game. I just fired the phasers off. I haven't done shit. I was like, is that it? I guess, do I just hop through one of these then? You must have all six hologram sequencing cards to enter. Do I not? One, two, three, four. Oh, I only have four. Oh, what the fuck? Where am I missing them? I gotta have more than four, right? I swear I had five. Oh, fuck. That ain't good. Two, three, four. It's one again. Did I leave one on one of the assholes, or did I lose them, or... What the fuck? Could have sworn I had at least five. I swear I remember counting five. Alright. Well, let's go back to Red Hot or Blistering Heights and. Yeah. Let me see dick shit. How do I see their inventory? No, this one right here. Bruno, you got anything good on you? Nope. Yeah, remove Bruno. Yeah, what do you got, Alan Bo? No. Mr. Phineas? No, he just has my keys. What the fuck? Okay. It's one card. Say I need six, right? I swear I at least had five. Could I have dropped it? So how do I get it back? Give me back Bruno then. I'm now extremely annoyed. It's definitely not on Bruno. Well, I don't know. I have no idea where the last ones are. It's annoying. Fuck. Where is this shit? Slither cut. No. Well, I'm gonna Google it. Hang on, guys. Let's see what we get. Might and what, like a hologram card, something like that, right? Hologram sequencing cards. So what do I need? 5. Apparently 5 is in number 22. Well, this shouldn't take long, guys. Sorry about this. Oh, whoops, I want my interdimensional. Oh, shit, it's in this place? Really? Oh, God. Let me look on the Google. Where does it say? 18 and 2. So, presumably that's... this is 18. Alright, time for teleport spam. There it is, okay. We definitely found that at some point. That's fine. So then, what does the next one say here? Apparently it's in the maze from hell. Oh, that's filthy. So we did have 5 at one point, but that is so filthy that it is in the maze from hell. Because why would you open any of those chests? Because the thing is, some of the chests in the Maze of Hell are literally instant kills. Like, there's no way around it. It just is an instant kill. So we're 26 and 1, and we need to be at 27-23. Whoa, hey, calm down, you. Sure, that is doable, though. Oh, no, 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 not like this. Alright, that's not too bad. So, it's 27-23. Says it should be here. Oh, it'd be the other way around, wouldn't it? Derp. Chest here? Okay. There she is. Sorry, guys. I actually don't mind, like, cheating, if you will, or looking at a walkthrough for this, because we did beat the game, in my opinion. You know? And we beat it under, like, this crazy time limit, and everything was really intense. And it was a lot of fun, and I'm glad we did it that way. You know? I just didn't realize we needed these keys that... you know... we had 5 of them anyway. I must have just loaded one of the times after opening one of those coffins. That's it. I don't know how you're supposed to actually beat the Tomb of Terror without teleport cheesery, because that was really dirty. I don't know how you're supposed to do it. Either way, here we go. Oh, no, 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 hang on. Someone died. Oh, like everyone, actually. For some reason. Even though they all have health and shit. I don't know, it's weird. Well, let's go ahead and revive everyone, because I want us all to walk through this. There we go. Even Alan Bow. Gotta love Alan Bow. Transport tube gives no indication of its destination. Enter the tube? Yes. Oh shit, cutscene hype, boys! Oh shit. Oh. Hi. I did not expect that. Like, me or shit. I know I have something written down here about that. Okay, we have either 6-5 or 6-4-5-2-3-1 or 2-3-1-6-4-5. So I'm gonna try that first one. 6-4-5-2-3-1. Oh. She's very quiet. Message. The grand experiment of the ancients, to use technology of elemental manipulation to create a completely viable ecological and social microcosm. This microcosm was then to be transported to a distant biosphere, Terra, to supplement its indigenous ecosystem. The need was acknowledged for a central controlling unit capable of compensating for unexpected anomalies. Shelton was created to be the overlord and guardian of Terra and the supreme law, but his conditioning was flawed. Seeing himself as the guardian of Terra, not of the ancients' colonization experiment, he rebelled against the invading army that was sent to his world. Shelton was contained but later escaped, determined to undermine the grand experiment. Learning from the earlier failure of Shelton, the ancients created a new guardian named Korak. With his conditioning properly completed, the grand experiment was launched on its journey through the void. Korak's first duty was to eliminate the threat of Shelton, then assume the role of guardian and overlord of the Terra colonization. Unable to stop the colonization of Terra, Shelton has succeeded in disturbing the balance between the three alignments of men, a balance Korak must work to regain upon his return to Terra. However, Shelton sees this as only a minor compensation and is set out to exact revenge by sabotaging other experiments the ancients have scattered throughout the void. Two escape capsules have disembarked from this vessel, the first occupied by Shelton, the second by Korak. At Korak's request, a third is being prepared to follow their course for rendezvous at whatever world Shelton seeks to exact his revenge upon. Having proven yourself as an ultimate adventurer, Korak and the Ancients ask you to help in the adventures yet to come. What just happened? Sorry? Oh. Oh. Okay. Holy shit, those are numbers. Please send the score to the Ancients' headquarters where you'll be added to the Hall of Legends. We just had some Ultima 1 shit go down. Well, that was Might and Magic 3, Isles of Terra. I'm now extremely confused. But it was good. Space Marine! Yeah. So I'm gonna probably tag out here. I think Zelfus is gonna do some Deus Ex tonight. That could be kinda cool. So we'll watch some of that. And if he doesn't, well, it's only 1:11, so yeah, if he doesn't do any Deus Ex, I'll be back later with something. I'm not sure what yet, though. I'm just happy we beat it. We're definitely gonna have to start up Might and Magic 4 at some point. Well, hang on. We should watch the intro of the Might and Magic 4, right? I gotta know. I just gotta know how that ties in. Is that wrong of me? Hang on. How do we go from, you know, sort of sci fantasy to Siege? Yeah, we could do Siege as well. Yeah, if Zelfus doesn't stream. Alright, guys. Let's hold on to our dicks. Alright. They up in their game, I like it. Let's see what happens. Oh shit, this music. Oh god, space! They just start you off in the shit. Is happening.
My friend Ellinger, you must send help.
But Pharaoh, I too am trapped in my tower.
Then I will send out the orb. The destiny of Seed is no longer in our hands. Seek help, little one.
Like, what the fuck is happening? Holy shit! Wow. For a game that isn't Might and Magic, that opening was like insane. And awesome. And insane. For a game that is Might and Magic, though, what the fuck? So what happens with Sheltham then? Is that just not addressed? Do we not care? Battle of the Power Ranger villains. What? What? Fuck. Can we? No, I probably shouldn't, because that's number 5, I think. Shit. Oh. Well, things happen there. Whew. Alright, guys. Well, yeah, anyway, I'll be back in about 10 minutes, or it'll be Zelfus, who knows. Yeah, Siege is totally an option if he's not feeling it. Yeah, anyway. See you guys then.